That we've never played within 2 hours here. I think New Orleans is the closest place we've ever played to here. And I just want to acknowledge Mr. Duncan's ambition and follow through to try and bring you know real musical groups to this high school. And where I went to high school, the arts was a thing that was getting cut every year. And as all of us are products of music education. Both in high school and college, and to have a person in a school so committed to bringing music in front of the students and in the community is a really beautiful thing, and I want to really acknowledge that before we start playing and say thank you. Especially because we're not playing authentic 1936 swing, you know what I mean? We're doing something something different, and for everyone here to be open to it, I really appreciate it, and I really hope you enjoy it. We're really happy to be here, so we'll see you at the end.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That's Jay Jennings on trumpet from Grapevine, Texas. Yeah. That was a song, the first track off the last record that we made, not so far from here, in Maurice, Louisiana. It was called Tell Your Friends, and that track was called White Cap. The tune before that was the title of our third record, Bring Us the Bright, which featured Mike Maher on trumpet over there, and Bob and Teddy on guitar. The cool thing, one of the cool things about this band is that almost every person in the band is from a different state. We met at the University of North Texas doing the jazz studies program. But it's cool to have so much geographical diversity on stage. And as the night goes on, I guess you'll meet more of the guys in the band. But we're going to do one now, another one that's off of our newest record, a song that I wrote to kind of feature our drummer, Sput. Robert Sput, see right, S-P-U-T, not Sput, like the potato. And the song's called Flood.